So you're that preacher, right?
Not in here.
Can I ask you something? Like dick?
Depends. Who's asking?
Check this out, bro. Just got it the other day, man. White gals like this freaky shit, bro.
White gals?
Yeah, man. These tourist gals come down here for a good help and a black doggy, bro. I just supply them the demand. So what you getting to drink?
It's a club soda, bro.
Club soda? All right, what kind of rum you want in that, though?
Just the club soda.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Alright.
Could you put that in a sanitary cup instead of a glass?
Alright, bro. You want a straw with that too?
Yeah, that'd be better.
Alright. You're an unusual one, aren't you?
And he don't drive either.
Romeo, what's going on?
Hey, bro. Hey, I have what he's having, with coconut and rum. All
right, bro, gotcha.
You met my old school friend, Naughty Johnny, eh?
No, I haven't.
So you enjoying the island, huh? I'm guessing you walked in. Hey, it's dead tonight. By tomorrow, be all alive, man. You get to see real island culture, Dredd. It's the best, and our band playing on Friday. We the hardest native Bahamian band. We the hardest band, right, Mojo?
We the hardest, but you know that.
You should come. Two nights a week. Oh, I bet you don't even like Bahamian music, huh? What you listen to? Rock and roll. Heavy metal, alternative.
Yeah, sorry, I gotta get down to Lighthouse Beach.
Good luck with that. It's quite an excursion. You need a strong vehicle, and my friend, you ain't got one.
And you do?
Oh, I feel all right.
You think you can take me down there? I'll pay.
Hey, I'm coming.
For both of us, he doesn't look like he's in the capacity to pay.
No, don't do that shit, man. So why you hate faggots so much?
I don't. But you have to give people something to hate. It brings them together. You understand?
Yeah. what you're waiting on, girl. Put it in.
What happened, man?
Hey, I want to give you your money back, man.
It's cool, man. I sold you for the ride.
No. I know. But I'm not ready for my payback yet.
Good night.
Good night. I'm so drunk.
You okay?
Yeah, man. I don't think I can make it home, no.
Come on.
It's me. It's me.
Nice house. I want to take you to Lighthouse Beach, you know. First thing tomorrow, I take you. Yemido, aftu, dospiti, me agape, gapa, ke homophilia.
Excuse me?
That beauty always live in this house. That's what those words say.
Oh, for real? What, that's Russian or something, huh?
Nope. It's Greek. What it should say is let beauty always live in our lives.
How do you know that?
I know something beautiful in every language.
You're drunk.
Right. No, but I'm serious. First thing tomorrow, I'll take you. It's not drunk speak.